WCIX News is sponsored by University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign.